Hey guys, it's Stacydsimz and welcome back to my channel. If this is the first time you're here, subscribe for more videos and don't forget to ring that bell for notifications. Today we're going to be flipping the house after the flood, so let's get started. First thing we're going to do is sell all this old furniture out front. Now we're going to clean up a little bit. I don't think this is going to wash off the walls, so we'll just have to lay down siding over it. I'm going to go with this teal siding, and it takes forever, so I'm just going to go ahead and speed through this real quick. Now that that's done, I'm going to place a tree in front of this window. I'm going to go ahead and saw the doors so I can see the house better. Now I'm going to go ahead and get rid of everything I don't want. And I'm going to go ahead and clean up a little bit. Now we're going to clean the windows. I'll clean up a little bit more. Now I'm going to clean some more windows. Now that we're done with that, we're going to go ahead and demolish these walls and open up the floor plan a little bit. Totally forgot to clean this room. I decided to knock down a few more walls. Now I'm going to place the radiators. I'm going to go ahead and fix this outlet. I'm just trying to decide what I want to do with the floor plan. I think I'm going to get started on the kitchen. It took me a long time to decide where to put everything in the kitchen, so I'm just going to speed through that real quick. Now we need to plaster these walls before we can paint, and this also takes forever, so I'm gonna speed through this too. I'm gonna replace the front door. Now I'm going to paint the living room and kitchen, but I'm going to speed through that also. I'm going to lay tile throughout the entire house. And now I'm going to get started painting this room. I'm going to paint it 3 different shades of purple. I'm going to start by painting this corner dark purple. Paint these back 2 walls this medium purple. And now I'm going to paint these last 2 walls lavender. I'm going to install the radiator. Fix this outlet. And now we're going to get started on the second bedroom. We're going to paint these first 2 walls green. We're going to use a vanilla on this wall. and in the corner. And now we're going to use this dark brown on the rest of the walls. We're going to seal this door and fix this wall right here. Now we're going to replace the door. I'm going to fix the outlet. And now I'm going to install the radiator. Fix this last outlet. And we're gonna move on to the bathroom. I'm gonna install the radiator. Place the washer. Now I'm going to install the shower. Now I'm going to place the toilet. Now I'm going to place the sink. And now it's time to work on the walls. We're going to place this tile. And now I'm going to get a different kind of tile to add as an accent wall. Now that that's done, I'm going to hang a mirror. Now I'm going to add a few finishing touches to the bathroom. I'm gonna go ahead and replace all the doors. Now we're gonna get started on the purple room. I'm gonna put down a bed. And a couple nightstands. I forgot to clean this window. Now I'm going to add some curtains to the room. I'll have to move everything out of the way first. Now I just need to move everything back to where it was. I'm gonna place a couple lamps. And a plant. Now I'm going to add a little computer area. I'm just going to add our wardrobe. Now I'm going to add a few more finishing touches. Thank you. Alright, I believe that room's done. We're gonna go work on the dining room. I'm just gonna place a bookshelf and decorate it real quick. Now that I'm done with the bookshelf, I'm going to go play some bar stools. Next, I'm going to place a TV. I'm going to add a fireplace. And some wood. I'm going to put a plant here in the corner. I gotta find the right lamp for this corner. Now we're gonna place a sofa. Gotta move a few things before I can actually place it. I'm gonna go ahead and lay a rug down. I decided to change the bar stools to match the rug. Now I'm just gonna add a couple wall lamps. Thank you. I'm gonna hang a picture up. And now I'm gonna try to find a dining room table that'll fit here. I'm gonna place a couple chairs. I'll put this Z plant in the corner. Find some flowers to go on the table. Now we need to find a painting for this wall. I'm going to add a few details to the kitchen. I don't know why they won't let me put anything there, but it's driving me absolutely crazy. I give up already. I'm gonna put some soap down. Now I'm going to place a speaker system. I'm going to attempt to put a coffee maker down. Still not wanting to go. Finally got something over there. Not as much as I wanted, but it'll have to do. We're gonna place a coffee table. And I'm going to add some plants to the windowsill. Now we're going to get started on the second bedroom. I'm going to place a fireplace. And a TV. And now I'm going to place the speaker systems. Gonna add a couple plants. Now I'm gonna place the bed. I'm gonna place a couple nightstands. And some table lamps. I'm just gonna add some plants. I really like this plant. I gotta find a spot for it. There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna add some rugs. I don't really like the way that looks, so I'm gonna delete it. I'm gonna try something else. I like this rug a lot better. Now I'm just gonna find a dresser. Put a couple decorations on it. I'm gonna add a picture here. And some wall lamps. I'm gonna go ahead and change out all the light switches. I'm gonna turn all the lights on. All right, I believe I'm done with the inside. I'm just gonna add a couple plants out here real quick. Add some shrubbery. Gonna add a couple flowers. I'm gonna add a large pear tree. I'm gonna add a little table. And a chair. Couple plants. Gonna add some more shrubs. Gotta fix one more siding I missed. Gonna add a couple flowers. Alright, now I believe I'm done with the house. I'm gonna go ahead and enter the garden competition. And here's the before and after pictures. That's all for today. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in part 12.